Namaskar, welcome all of you in this Guru Shishya Parampara live online class. And you will be very happy to know that these basic points will not find anywhere other than Shruti Nandan process. And I have examined through innumerable students that these are the best subject to learn, to teach and to sing. This is the subject I am talking now, is the recognition of all 12 notes with its name. Actually, all over the world, we have only 12 frequencies. And in India, we pay the most respect to our sa, means first note. In West, we call it do. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti. Sa, re, ga, ma, pa, dha, ni. But in West, do is not all the time the guardian. But in Indian music, sa is the guardian. And depending on sa only, the music is created, the ragas are conceived and performed. So, this is sa, sa, sa. You can recognize sa now. So you will have to know that normally harmonium has nine changing point. That will be discussed later on. But these nine changing places, normally in every harmonium we get, in the fifth position, it is natural. Means sa, this is C sharp, but the harmonium starts from C. Sa, then C, C sharp, D, D sharp, E, F, F sharp, G, G sharp, A, B flat, natural B, C and C sharp. That means sa, komal re, shuddh re, komal ga, shuddh ga, ma, tivro ma, pa, komal dha, shuddh dha, komal ni, shuddh ni, and sa. In an octave means eight notes. Sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, from sa to sa, is an octave. So if you understand one octave correctly, then you can go to the lower octave or you can go to upper octave. And middle octave is sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa, and lower octave is sa ni dha pa ma ga re sa. This is lower octave. And upper octave, sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa. So three octave you will have to develop gradually. In one day or 1 year or 10 years, it's not possible. I've seen that it needs at least 20 to 25 years to be a master of producing all the notes of three octaves, all three octaves. So these position of notes is very important. And sa re, sa komal re, sa ga, sa komal ga, sa ma, sa tivra ma, sharp ma means the upper frequency from ma, and other notes are lower. Sa re, sa re, lower. Sa ga, sa ga, sa dha, sa dha, sa ni, sa ni, and sa sa. If you understand sa to ma, then you will very easily understand pa to sa, because pa to sa is also sa to ma. Sa re ga ma, and sa re ga ma. Octave is divided into two parts. Sa re re ga ga ma, sa re re ga ga ma, pa dha dha ni ni sa. Same position, but in two parts. Sa to ma and pa to sa. So the junction is tivro ma. C sharp D, D sharp E, F, F sharp G, G sharp A, B flat B, C and C sharp. You have to know this. For more detailed training, you can join Guru Shishya Parampara online class and you will be able to use all these notes with full mastery.